17, you was doing the damn thing. Now you 25 and time to flew by. Dropped out of college and now you get high. Your first 3 years back, you had 2 C's. And your baby daddy got locked up for 2 keys. I know some nights you feel like you can't breathe. You getting tired of this life. Some nights you wanna leave, but I'm quick to tell you, ma, keep your head up. Even when you fed up, ma, don't ever let up. Keep fighting till you get your shit right. You don't need a man in your life for you to get right. Cause if he can't learn to love you, you should leave him. He's stunting your growth, girlfriend, you don't need him. When he had his freedom, it's sad you barely seen him. Now we mad cause you don't bring your C's to see him.
I'm just a young thug.
Skelly on, she back in the V with that belly on the steering wheel, got the Benji on it. In my lap, got the Deji on it. Everything I drop, y'all can barely be on it. Why you think the supplier put me on it? Why? I got the formula, I got the components. Mommy in the loop, got a moment, we bone it. Get it real good, like no other nigga could. Mommy twerk that thing, jerk that thing. Heard you like the Louis Vuitton shit. I was young, I preferred beauty before brains. Bang, look at what we got here. Nigga, stop calling me, your baby mother's not here. She probably out somewhere, low fucking up the chips that she gave up. You made a life major for what?
When I met you, you was thugged out. Laid on your hip, fist clutching a fib. Walking with my fist clutching my dick. Sour D mixed with the pimp. Like what you know about this? Trying to floss out on you, but you wasn't impressed. Told me to stop throwing game cause you don't like to play catch. But we hit it all fast, could've swore you wasn't ready. Same night, I'm hitting ass on the floor in the telly. She whispered in my ear, daddy, I'm about to bust. Keep that dick right there, daddy, I'm about to nut. With tears in her eyes, could've swore she loved me. But she had jumped off, she just wanted to fuck me. She attracted to the bad boys like Martin and Will Smith. Wish we could be a couple like Mr. and Mrs. Smith. But she had jumped and her rules apply.